Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot with a brand new Let's Play. We're going to be playing Shadow of the Colossus, the classic adventure game for the PS2. This is running on PCSX2, the PS2 emulator. Don't have access to a PS3 and the HD version, but we've done a bit of upscaling and stuff. Never played this game, know very, very little about it, to be honest. All I know is it's one of the highest rated games of all time. Everyone who's played it absolutely loves it, and I'm hoping I do the same. Now, as far as I'm aware, this is a very, very, very long intro video, so if you want to skip ahead 10 minutes, 13 minutes, whatever the hell it's going to be, feel free to do so, but we are going to sit here and get a nice introduction to the game, as it were, and hope that everything runs well on the emulator, because, as most people know, emulators can be a bit of a bitch. I'm excited, guys. I know nothing... people have been going on about this game for years, you know, how it's just one of their favourite games of all time, one of the best games ever made. The Last Guardian, which is going to be a somewhat sequel to it, is just hyped up beyond belief, and it's not even close to coming out yet. I am rather excited. I've been waiting to play this for a very long time. And we like our big adventures, don't we? We love a big adventure. So, lovely jubbly. We need a name for the horse. I'm sure the horse already has a name, but we need a better name. We shall think of one. We shall come up with one together, ladies and gentlemen. It shall be beautiful. Okay. Hello. Very dramatic intro. I feel like I should talk quietly to allow the drama of the situation to just kind of take precedence. But nothing's really happening, so if I don't talk, then... yeah. This is cool. I'm so excited. Calm down, lad. Calm down. It's only a big pit. I have fabulous hair, don't I? Oh, hello. Well, this is traumatic. Is that a body? What have I got in front of me? Oh, this is a person. Am I male or female? I'm rolling with male, but it's hard to tell. It's okay, Shadowfax. It's okay. This is my nun. I carry her with me everywhere I go. I take my nun and that's about it, really. Do you guys not travel with a nun? No? Okay. You know why this is already the coolest game ever? I'm wearing a bloody poncho. Nobody wears ponchos. That's how awesome my character is. Look at him. Rocking a poncho. And a glorious headband. Okay. So... ooh. It's a bear! That place began from the resonance of intersecting points. Otherwise known as Woogie-Doo, apparently. Lay our memories replaced by ends and Nortar and etched into stone. Blood, young sprouts, sky. And the one with the ability to control beings created from light. In that world, it is said that if one should wish it, one can bring back the souls of the dead. Which I assume is why I've taken my little nun woman to this pillar. Apologies, I kind of forgot to mute my phone. Mute! There we go. But the trespass upon that land is strictly forbidden. So, I'm trespassing now at this intersecting point. And hopefully... bringing back this lovely woman back from the dead. Failing everything, I am still rocking a poncho, so it's been a good day, let's be honest. Oh god. Hello. Merman. What is a Shadowfax? Very realistic horse for a PS2 game. I'm impressed. Oh god. That's slightly creepy. Not really sure what a sword is going to do against these things, but we'll give it a go. I like how casual that was. Just, oh yeah, there's mutant shadow monsters trying to eat me. All I'll do is pull my sword out, point it at them. All that's needed. Just casual day, you know. Shadow monsters. Who doesn't deal with shadow monsters every day of their life, eh? Thou possesses the ancient sword. I'm translating. So thou art mortal. That was creepy, that thing left then. I had no idea what it was from me. We are the one known as Dorman.
Is Kyunku. It is all of you, Iweriku. It's not all amusement. Aru Diklik, if the least do is.
It's always about love at the end of the day, kids. People do crazy ass things for love. Have you noticed that Japanese characters always exclaim the same way? It's always Askust. Askust. Okay. Behold the idols that I stand along the wall. Thou art to destroy all of them. Those idols cannot be destroyed by the mere hands of a mortal. Assume they're the Colossuses.
You too.
Then what am I to do? In this land, there exists colossi that are the incarnations of those idols. Hi, guys. If thou defeat those colossi, and their shadows, because shadow of the... I'll stop, I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Please. Why do you want me to destroy your idols? Any particular reason? It's worth it for love! I would do anything for love, but I won't do that. And won't do that. Apparently Meatloaf wasn't talking about defeating colossi across an abandoned, squalling Earth world thing. So... Meatloaf could have been in this game. Could have seen it happen. Not sure the horse would appreciate it, but... Raise thy sword by thy light. And head to the place where the sword's light gathers. There thou shalt find the colossi thou art to defeat. People talked weird in the olden days. Oh, can I move? Oh, I'm excited. Ooh! Okay, this is awesome already. Hooray! way! Now, be on thy way. Okay. This is me. I'm pretty. And this game is kind of beautiful for a PS2 game. It really is. So, how do I... That's how I jump. X is attack. Hi, horse. How are you? Hello, boy. Ooh. Hold up the... What? Hold up the sword using that and look to where the light beam focuses. But the light... Okay, so it focuses over there, doesn't it? So is that where I'm meant to go? Is that what it's telling me? Do I have to follow the light beam? Okay, okay. I'm gonna nip into the options because I've set it to not inverted, and it's definitely, definitely inverted. So we're gonna go ahead and change that to inverted and hope that inverted isn't... That's better. Maybe that is inverted, but that's... Like, down should be up, and that isn't inverted, if you know what I mean, because... I don't know. Oh, there we go. Kick the horse to make him run. Oh, I don't wanna kick my horse. Oh, fine. Can we go down this way? This doesn't really look like a path to me. No, okay. Let's go find a way down. I assume we have to go back in here. Come on, Shadowfax. On we pop. Can we go this way? Yeah, there we go. And away we go, ladies and gentlemen. Let's begin an adventure. Is it going any faster? There we go, there we go. Get home, oh my god, this is awesome. Okay, we want to go this way, I guess. Stop on to display map. Okay. Alright, one button. On we pop. This is beautiful. It actually is really, really pretty. I'm really quite excited about finding our first Colossus as well. On we pop! Da, 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 da. I'm sure a lot of you played this game millions of times. Favorite game of my childhood, or this malarkey. It's 8 years old now, I believe it's 2005, this game, and I've always missed out, you know. I was really an Xbox gamer rather than a PS2 gamer, so I never really experienced it. I have to play Ico as well. Now, you can get this if you are on the PS4. You can get a sort of Ico / Shadow of the Colossus. Oh. Ah, okay, that's R1. You can get an Ico Shadow of the Colossus, like, HD remake. I thought my horse was gonna bloody... Oh, hey! How do I get up? Maybe jump again, I guess? Yeah, oh, that's how I do. Cool beans. On we pop. Yeah, okay. Just making sure I know the controls. I'm using an Xbox 360 controller. Just makes life a bit easier. Yep. Alright. Okay, so RB on my controller. Yep, RB is hang, as it were. Yep. I jump beautifully. Oh, how do I duck? Oh, okay, dive R and triangle. Okay, go. Oh, there's, it's just beautiful, what can I say? What can I say? Positively stunning. I'm like a blimmin' little acrobat. Chinese little acrobat, me. Only because the Chinese are very good at being acrobats, obviously. Maybe this way, I guess? Can I shuffle around? Yeah, there we go. Trying to figure out what this... I've got this weird... Can I... Well, holding on, press and hold... Yeah, there we go. There we go, that's the ticket. Trying to figure out what this pink circle is. I mean, I'm assuming that's health and my sword, but this is pink circle of... Ooh, crikey. Hello. You're large. You're rather big. Bloody Nora. How am I going to kill that? I have the smallest sword in the world. I'm the smallest person in the world, and it's so big! And it's so awesome. Any game that lets me fight huge things makes me so happy, you've got no idea. Oh, I've got a bow. Alright then. To war! This will definitely end well for me. Yep. Pew. I'm getting my damage in while I can, because it's very slowly turning around. Please feel free to not come towards me. It may look like I'm firing arrows at you. It's definitely a myth. I'm definitely not. Okay, this isn't working. To war! Da, 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 da. Okay. Not really sure what I'm going to do here, but we're going to figure it out. Can I climb? Bloody not. Can I climb? There we go. Come on. Up, beep, up. Ah! Up we go. Crikey. Come on. Maybe I can jump onto the left hand, maybe? Not really. Oh, God. Raise your sword by... Okay. Oh, right. Okay, let's attack. Okay. Oh, no. Attack! Attack! Ah! There we go. I think... No, you know what? I don't know what that circle thing is. I'm not going to lie and pretend I do. Okay, let's go. Oh, God damn it. Bloody Nora took a hit there. Crikey! No, okay, I need to get away before I start doing that. Guide the light, Sensei. I don't know what I'm aiming for here. I think it's his head. It's definitely pointing at his head, isn't it? So I need to get to his head. Maybe if we take out his other foot. That was his... Which foot did I just attack? I want to say left. So we want to try to get onto his right foot if we can. I've done no damage compared to the amount he's done to me, but damn it, I'm learning. Let's try this. Let's try getting onto that foot. Heave! Oh god, no! Ah! Crap! Oh, that went well. Okay, can't get onto that one. It's not hairy enough. You need to get onto this one. At least I know how to attack it now. So, get the sword out. Come on. You can do it, lad. You can do it. Heave! Oh god. Gotta time it better than that. I think the pink thing might be my, like, grip meter. I'm really struggling here. Come on, you can do it. Go! There we go. There we go. There we go. Making progress. Keep on going, lad. Keep on going. Up we go. Crikey! Ah! Don't fall. Is that what? Yep, that's a fall. Okay. Let's get this bar back up. Whew. I'm figuring it out slowly. So we need to get that leg, like, injured enough so that he kind of falls down and we can start climbing up more. Let's try again. Oh, we pop. Let's go get this little big red spot. There we go. Hang on, lad. Hang on. You've got this, bro. Come on. Hey! Stop that. I'm trying to climb you. Oh, for God's sake. Ah! Okay, that was my bad. Oh, not my best effort, is it? Come on, let's get up. We can do this. I've got no health. He has lots of health, but I figure maybe I have to do a bit more damage to his leg before I can start trying to climb. Come on. There we go. Let's get this opportunity and just... Come on. There we go. Okay, he's stopped. He's definitely stopped now, so let's... Oh, for God's sake. Come on, BestInSlot, you're better than this. Ah! Oh god. Whew! It's dramatic. It's not. There's die. Okay. Not the best start I've ever had. Quite hard this. gonna get used to it, gonna get used to controls and stuff, but this is the start of our adventure in Shadow of the Colossus. I apologise, the majority of this video was pretty much our video, but from the next episode, we're gonna start off, we're gonna take this guy down, I'm gonna practice a little bit, make sure I can actually do it, but we're gonna take him down, and then we're gonna go hunt down the other Colossi, and it's gonna be awesome. Until then, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like, comment, subscribe, and I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.